गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 1 सेट्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इफ एक्स एंड वाई आर टू सेट्स सच दैट हियर कंडीशन इज प्रेजेंट एन ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 17, एन ऑफ वाई इज इक्वल टू 23 एंड एन ऑफ एक्स यूनियन वाई इज इक्वल टू 38। Now our question is find out the value of n of x intersection y. Clear? So now here two sets is present, set x and set y. Now here condition is present, the number of x is equal to 70, number of y is equal to 23, n of x union y is equal to 38, and find out the value of n of x intersection y. So we know that n of x union y is equal to n of x plus n of y minus n of x intersection y. Now here three values present, remaining value we can find out. So n of x union y in place of written here 38 is equal to n of x in place of written 17 plus n of y 23 minus n of x intersection y. N of x intersection y written in opposite side, so therefore n of x intersection y 23 plus 17, that means 40, minus 38 written in opposite side and change the sign. So here positive sign is present, written in opposite side, so negative sign. So 40 minus 38, that means 2. So here we get the value of n of x intersection y is equal to 2. Now exercise 1.6, question number 3. In a group of 400 people, 250 can speak Hindi. That means here we can written n of Hindi, that means we can denote it by h. So n of x is equal to written 250, and 200 can speak English, that means n of e we can denote it by thus people speak English, that means n of e is equal to here written 200. How many people can speak both Hindi and English? Now here in a group of total 400 people is present, that means we can written n of h union e is equal to 400, and our question is how many people like to speak Hindi and English. That means our question is find out n of h intersection e we can find out. So again here using by same formula, once again here total 400 people is present. Now total 400 people is present, that means written here n of h union e is equal to 400. Now number of people speak Hindi, so here 250 people speak Hindi and 200 people speak English. Now our question is how many people speak both Hindi and English. So here same formula using, we know that n of h union e is equal to n of h plus n of e minus n of h intersection e. Okay, now here substitute the value in this equation. So n of h union e in place of written here 400 is equal to n of h in place of written 250 plus n of e in place of written here 200 minus n of h intersection e. So here written n of h intersection e. Therefore, now n of h intersection e written in opposite side and change the sign. So n of h intersection e is equal to 250 plus 200. That means 450 minus 400. So 450 minus 400. That means here we get the value of n of h intersection e is equal to 50. Next question. Question number 7. Exercise 1.6. Question number 7. So here question is, in a group of 70 people, 7. In a group of 65 people, 40 like cricket. So first of all, we can denoted by C is equal to people like cricket. That means N of C is equal to 40. So here we can mention one sentence, C from people like play to cricket. 10 like both cricket and tennis. So tennis we can denote it by capital T. So 10 like both cricket and tennis. So C intersection T is equal to 10. How many people like tennis only? That means N of T, find out here. And not cricket, that means N of T difference C we can find out. How many like tennis? That means N of T we can find out. Total number of people is 65, means N of C union T is equal to given here 65. So now here two question is asked. Once again, here total number of people is present 65. That means here two types of people is present. People like tennis and people like cricket. People like cricket, so we can denote it by C. And people like to play tennis, so here denoted by 2, capital T. Now, here people is present, N of total number of people 65, that means N of C union T is equal to 65. People like both cricket and tennis, that means N of C intersection T is equal to 10. And people like cricket, so 40 people like to play cricket, so N of C is equal to 40. Now, here two question is asked. First question is people like tennis. And second question is people like tennis but not cricket. That means find out here T minus T. See, so we know that N of C union T is equal to N of C plus N of T minus N of C intersection T. Therefore, N of C union T in place of written here 65 is equal to N of C is present here 40 plus N of T, find out, minus N of C intersection T is given 10. So therefore, 65 is equal to 40 minus 10, that means 30 plus N of T. 30 written in opposite side and change the sign. So 65 minus 30 is equal to N of T. So here we get the value of N of T is equal to 35. Now here second question is people like to play tennis but not cricket. That means here find out N of T intersection C. Now here N of T intersection C. That means N of T minus N of T intersection C. N of T, that means here we get 35. पाल माइनस एन ऑफ टी इंटरसेक्शन सी, दैट मीन्स सी इंटरसेक्शन टी एंड टी इंटरसेक्शन सी बोथ वैल्यू सेम, सो हियर रिटर्न 10. 35 माइनस 10, दैट मीन्स 25. सो हियर वी गेट अवर फर्स्ट आंसर एन ऑफ टी, दैट मीन्स हियर वी गेट 35 एंड एन ऑफ टी डिफरेंस सी, हियर वी गेट 25. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन, सपोज यूनिवर्सल सेट यू इज, यूनिवर्सल सेट यू इज इक्वल टू सेट ऑफ 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड 5 एलिमेंट इज प्रेजेंट. नाउ और ओके, सेट ए इज इक्वल टू हियर रिटन 2, 4. नाउ अवर क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड आउट द कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ दिस सेट. सो हाउ कैन बी फाइंड आउट? सो all the element of universal set U which are not present in set A, that means set A के remaining जो universal set U के element है वो complement of set A, that means here written E dash is equal to 1, 3 and 5. Now again here ask complement of complement set, okay? So again remaining of this set in universal set U. So here remaining element set of 2, 4, okay, and set of 2, 4, that means A itself. So A complement, again complement, so here we get set A. Now after how can we find out subset? So subset, that means suppose here A is equal to 1, 2 and 3, 3 element present in set A, and set B is equal to again here 3 elements, same element is present. Now our question is, this one is subset or not a subset? So means our question is A blank B. Now option is subset or not a subset. So here two set is present, set A and set B. Now our definition of subset, that means all the element of set A must be present in set B. So here all the element of set A must be present in set B, that means here we can say that A is subset of B. Now next question, suppose set of 1, 2, 3 is present and in set B here present 1, 3, 5. Now is it is subset or not? So here all the element of set A must not present in set B, right? Here 1 is present, 3 is present, but 2 is here not present in set B. So our answer is in this situation A not subset of B. Next question, suppose set A is equal to here element is present 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Now 1 blank A. Now our question is belongs to or not belongs to? So here 1 is present in set A, that means here 1 is one element is present and this element is present in set A, so here written 1 belongs to A. Now in case of suppose 7 blank A, so 7 is not present in this set A, so we can return here 7 not belongs to A. Clear? Next question, which of the following set are finite or infinite? Finite, what is the meaning of finite? Finite, that means countable the number, and infinite, that means we cannot count this number, that means this number is position of infinite position. Suppose here one set A is present and condition is present x from x is a prime number, less than 100. So first of all decide which number is prime number. So prime number, that means 2, 3, 5, 7, it's all number are prime number. So last prime number is 97. So here we can return is equal to set of 2, 3, 5 up to 97, last prime number. Okay, n less than 100. Now this number is finite or infinite, so all these numbers are countable. And countable number is form of finite form. So our answer is finite. Okay. Now, suppose another question. Suppose A is equal to set of X. Condition is present. X belongs to here. N. And here condition is written X less than. Sorry. 1 less than X less than. 7. So here condition is present x less than x belongs to n. N that means natural number, and here condition is present 1 less than x less than 7. That means all the number between 1 to 7. And so here again we can return which number present in 1 to 7 in natural number. So 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. All number are natural number. This lying between 1 to 7, and this number is countable form. So again here we can say that this number is finite. Clear? Now next question. Suppose here one condition is present, two sets is present. Sets A is equal to, here condition is present x from x belongs to n, 1 less than x less than equal to 6, and another set of B is equal to set of x from, again x belongs to n, condition is present 2 less than x less than equal to 7. Now our question is find out the value of A intersection B. Okay, so A intersection B. Intersection, that means common element in both these set. So but here direct element form is not present. So in this situation in set A, which element present in set B, which element present? So written here. So first we can return here in set A is equal to natural number between 1 to 6. Now here strictly less than form is present, here less than equality is present. That's why we cannot include 1. So 2, 3, 4, 5. But in case of 6, here less than equality form is present. So that's why here include 6. So now next one. In case of B, 2 less than x less than equal to 7. So therefore here which number between 2 to 7? So here again less than equality is not present, so we cannot include 3. So 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 less than equality form is present, so we can return 7 include here. Now our question is find out A intersection B. So which element common in both is set? So here common element is 3, 4, 5 and 6. So here 4 element common in both these set. So A intersection B, that means here written 3, 4, 5, 6. Clear? Now next question. Suppose A is equal to set of 2 and 3. 2 element is present. And our question is find out the all the subset of this set. So how can we find out? So subset, all subset of this set. So first we can return here empty set, after singleton set, after 2, after 3 and after here double element, that means 2 comma 3. Otherwise set of 2 comma 3 in place of return, we can return A also. So here set A is present. Now our question is find out the all subset of this set. So first we can return empty set. Now after singleton and after two term element, clear? Okay.